Welcome back to Monster. We're at 0 seconds right now. Sync up. 3, 2, 1, Lego. I was just reading the book. This guy. Dude can't even read the damn book himself. What? Sussy. Okay, we pause here. We'll be back right after the opening. We're at 2 minutes, 33 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let go. Thursday's boy. Also, I think we're officially one third of the way through the series. That's such a random way to like say somebody's name. I feel like she's related to him. Okay. You know what? Maybe he needs Audible. Audible sponsor me. Thank you. Dream. Yeah, you're a business major, you should know. On, bro. See that? That's pretty much what this series is, eh? I mean, at least he can find some comfort in that, eh? Oh, I was wondering why it looked so weird. My body was freaking long. Excuse me. Margot Robbie. Wait, did she smash this millionaire? Is there another book you want, bro? Like, he probably visits his mom. What does it say? Oh, yeah, that's the title of it. Does Thursday boy mean Johan? Is that when he was born on a Thursday? Thursday boys, Johan. Okay. That may be a little bit much. The school's up. What? No way. His mom's probably there, though. He does say he only likes beautiful things, so. He's gonna actually go up to that room, yeah. I have a feeling it's gonna be his damn mom. How does he even get up there? Just gets carried up or what? No way he thinks this woman's beautiful. It's obvious that it was his mom, though. Like, yeah. Oh. There's always a damn twist in this show. They have to let him know. They have to let him know that he's his son. Who is it? Thursday boy. Oh, that's good shit. But yeah, she's definitely not a beautiful thing. Like, he says he likes beautiful things, but he's giving that chick money? Hell no. Oh, he knew. And yep, it's Johan. It's freaking Johan. Yeah, she's pretty. Damn, she knows it too. Yo, like, why can't he protect them? That's the question I would have. Big heart, big heart. Oh, that's how he'll know. It's not actually him. It's just an alias that Johan's using. Not him. Is this the official date? When something gets burned down, something about the books? He always gets away right when people are onto him. Watch his dad be dead. Oh, or not. I have. Just be honest. Don't come back. I just don't understand why he doesn't give the pin or whatever it was that he got. Is that the real Edmund? Oh, I got chills. To be happy. Huh? He could have easily just said, "Hey, I'm not your son." No, there's more to it. That's Johan. Freaking Johan! Okay, they tricked us a little bit. Yo, they tricked our asses. Damn. Okay, and we haven't seen Johan in a while, like, and talking to people too. Okay, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, new videos every single day. I'll catch you all in the next one. Have a great day. Goodbye. Subscribe. Thanks.